walk in the road. Until 10 o'clock this morning.
I know, yeah.
Because he's done most of it, so
yeah, he'll learn a little bit. Okay then, so U-turn. Yeah? First of all, when you're setting off, yeah, you'll be parked at the side of the curb, won't you? So which observations are you looking at first?
If you're parked on the right, on the left.
Parked on the left because the curb's on your left.
Yeah, so you're looking at your right.
First?
Do your shoulders and look
to your right. You think you should look on your left first?
I think.
You think you should look over your left shoulder?
Yeah, pedal bike.
Yeah. There'll be kids, couldn't they?
Public.
Yeah. Always look over your left shoulder first.
Right.
Yeah. The last one that you're going to be looking over is your right shoulder, isn't it? Looking for making sure there's no traffic coming. Yeah. Check the mirrors before you're looking over your shoulders. Yeah. We're going to move away then. Slow speed exercise. On a gear bike, what's that one?
Clutch control, accelerator.
Clutch control, accelerator control, and brake only, yeah? Control. On a scooter, just your throttle control and
back brake.
Yeah. And then we're going to be moving along. Once we get up to that nice walking pace, what are you going to do before you commit yourself to turn?
Check your blind spots. Look through your mirrors and over your shoulders.
Go over your right shoulder. You don't need to look over your left here, you know what's there. You're riding along there. So look over your left shoulder. Right shoulder, I mean.
You don't need to do that.
Go over your right shoulder.
Look over your left shoulder.
Yeah, just look over your right shoulder, make sure there's no traffic coming from behind you. You can see what's down the road. You're looking that direction, aren't you?
She'd eat you alive.
What?
She'd eat you alive.
Yeah, right. Suppose probably would. Enjoy it.
Alright. Before you commit yourself to turn, you look over your right shoulder and you go. Yeah? Alright?
Well, we're doing it
in between two red cones over here. Yeah? Now then. Where wouldn't you do a U-turn then? Think of the road situations, where wouldn't you do a U-turn?
Dual carriageway.
Dual carriageway.
Motorway.
Motorway. Good answers. Main roads we're looking at, aren't we?
Yeah.
You've got to turn round.
One-way street.
One-way street. Depends if you're going the right way though, doesn't it? Yeah. Yeah. Alright. Well, if you have to turn on a main road,
you check your blind
spot. Go down a side street first. Turn it round and then come back. Do not turn it on a main road, dual carriageway, motorway. You can't, can you? You're not on a 50cc, you can't have one more way, can
you? Give it a go.
You can't go on the Mancubian way with these, can you?
I don't know.
Oh, can you?
Yes,
it's got a load at the moment, it's a big hole in it.
Alright,
so, you turn. What we're going to do now is we're going to take the bike down there. I'm going to be stood over there. I want you to be parking the bike facing that way. Yeah? So follow each other. We're just going to do it one at a time. Once we're happy with that one, yeah, and we've done it, and we're going to do it as a continuous one. We'll be just going round and round. Yeah? Instead of stopping, doing our left, right, we'll carry on, continuous, if it's a road. Yeah, look up the road, over your right shoulder, and around you go. Yeah. All right. So Lee, start your bike up. Damien, start your bike up. And go. Last time, grab that control, throttle, yeah.